To establish a company and to do it well, the first thing you need to do is to make a good product.
Yes, right. While you're there, let's just go ahead and take care of this right now.
Holy shit.
You might want to run though, there's another one.
You're getting Doug, at least, damn, boy. Oh god! Seriously, the police just shot me in the back at point blank range or whatever we say. Oh! He was already wrecking before I was even there. Get out!
Oh god, you might want to go. Do something.
Oh, I'm gonna beat you up! What happened?
You pressed start.
I did something?
Just press B.
I mean, I don't know why I'm running. Oh. Kick his ass! Kick his ass!
You got another one shooting me.
Do what you got! That's okay, I got this one. I'm die trying.
You killed him like a long time ago. I was such a surprise.
How do you know when you kill somebody?
They don't get back up.
Why do I do that? Hey, baby, look at that dress. Why is he not talking? I'm trying to talk.
He's doing all that.
What you get?
Oh,
he got hurt. Oh,
as you punched
him. He's still alive though, he's still kicking. He ain't going for me. He's in a circle. Oh, that's me. I'll be at the hospital in a minute. Catch me there.
Oh, why you got to hold hands with her? Oh. She died. Losers, keep watching my videos so I can start making money and not have to get a real job. So keep watching and give me likes because that's what I need to get popular. See you later. That's kind of weird. Seat's a little warm and a little sunk down compared to normal. Anyway, I guess let's just get on with it.
Miss Satanaka. This was really awesome. Like, the way they moved was just amazing to see. And I'm really sorry. It was an accident. Please just have mercy until my next paycheck. See ya. Thanks.
Right there.
Criminal scum.
What did you do to my DVD?
Every day's great at your Junex. Every day's great at your Junex.
It's like a totally different, not key, but like just pitches and everything. It's kind of funny. Nanako is looking at you expectantly.
Every day's great at your Junex.
I feel like it'd be funny to sing it with her instead of like trying to gas her up or asking her about the song. I think it'll just be funnier to sing it towards her, so I'll do it back.
You memorized it already?
I'm the best one in my class!
Nanako sings the song to herself over and over again.
Every day's
great at your
genius.
Hey, Dad, can we go to Junes together sometime?
No.
He seems to be asleep.
Jeez.
I hope we can all enjoy the profundity of history together. Ho ho ho.
Merry Christmas. Ho ho ho.
I'm guessing that's like profoundness or whatever. Ho 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 ho. That's such a weird laugh, but you know, cartoon characters always seem to laugh like that, and I never understand how, because I've never once ho-ho-ho-ho'd. It's always been like ha-ha-ha, or ha-ha-ha, or maybe he-he-he-he, if I'm being like sneaky or something, or sarcastic, but I've never ho-ho-ho'd, unless I was being Santa Claus or something, you know?
Old crap. I think this is all too much for my bladder.
What the? Are you gonna pee your pants?
I've been holding it in all day. I haven't had a chance to go. I can't hold it anymore. Shit, customers, they're coming.
What? But we got that head stuck in a TV here.
His little run dance is pretty funny.
What is this place? It feels different from where we were before.
It looks like we're in some kind of building, but damn, this fog's so thick I can hardly see.
Are you sure we're not wandering farther away?
Well, I mean, obviously.
But we've got to trust our instinct a little.
Nanako, could you get him some cold medicine?
I got that drink, that purple drink, Just had a bowl full of sip of eight.
I'll be waiting for you guys here. You need to come in from the same place every time so we can meet up.
The TV at Junes?
You could come in from somewhere else. But then you won't end up here. You might show up somewhere I couldn't get to you. Then you'd be doomed.
As I was saying, the universe is just doomed. Doomed.
Yukiko is on TV wearing a kimono.
In other words, she's a manager who's still in high school. Now that has a nice ring to it. Let's see if we can interview her. Excuse me!
Are you speaking to me?
We've heard that you're the new manager. Is it true you're still in high school?
Oh, well, I'm only filling in temporarily.
Someday, though. That aside, wow! You're looking gorgeous in that kimono. You must have had a lot of male visitors.
Why don't you have a seat?
I just need to get home. I'm not doing the show.
Go ahead and take a seat.
But I'm not going to do this.
Take a seat right over there.
That's so creepy.
Huh?
The reporter's rambling goes further and further off subject.
This is boring.
Oh, for crying out loud, Yosuke! You got me worried over nothing.
It's kind of her own fault, to be fair.
Well, to be fair.
Oh, don't say to be fair. Hate when people say to be fair. It sounds like to be fair.
To be fair.
Well, to be fair.
Tried beckoning Teddy over.
Then it felt like something just jumped up and bit me.
Ah, something bit me!
Welcome home.
That's not what she said. She said welcome back. Nanako is absorbed in the quiz show. You should leave her alone.
What's going on, guys? SomeKillerTofu here, just wanting to say thank you for continuing to support and watch my videos. And thank you for watching this one, if you have. It's obviously just a collection of stuff that I thought was funny or entertaining or interesting from the past year up to this point, to try to get people through some tough times if possible, maybe get a smile or a laugh somewhere to somebody who needs it. But I'm gonna be trying to do new things in the future, as you saw with the last video I released. But yeah, I just wanted to, you know, say thanks again, and I hope you enjoyed, and we'll continue watching going forward. See you next time. Bye.